object appears to be animal. Porcine features. But ostensibly, simian. Also elements of a ruminant or ovine anatomy. Anthropoidal nature of the subject suggests some gross distortion of a known genus. I can only conclude that we are being confronted by a new species, some form of monstrous basilisk, the like of which the world has never seen.
Yeah. We'll be right back. No.
Today, as everybody knows, is Commonwealth Cinema Day. And all over London, the bunting is up. To celebrate the centenary of the Noble Cinema, they're holding a horse fair in the grounds of the Roman Palace. Yes, the way. I, your group, rested on eight of the first. Who was this sinister?
I am Buffalo, the goose creature. The celebrated desperado who feared and hated from country.
Your come on, Bull.
Yes, come on. Yes, come on. No fuck up.
No, fuck off. No, fuck off. No, fuck off, fuck off. No, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off. No, fuck off. No, fuck off. No, no. No, fuck off, fuck off. No, no, fuck off. No, 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 fuck off, fuck off. No, fuck off, no, fuck off, no, fuck off, no, 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 fuck off, fuck off, no, fuck off, no, fuck off, no, no, fuck off, no, 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 fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, no, no, fuck off, fuck off, no, no, fuck off, fuck off, no, no, no. No, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, no. Fuck off, fuck off. No, fuck off, fuck off. No, no. No, no. Fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off. No, no. No, fuck off. No, no. No, no. No, no. Fuck off. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. Fuck off. No, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off. No. No. Fuck off. No. Fuck off. No. Fuck off. No, no. No, 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 no. You. Fuck off. No. No. No, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Bless you.
Sorry, it's got a touch of snow.
Yeah, it's going round.
Here we go. You have to have a little lie down. Yeah? I'm going somewhere nice.
Just getting away for a bit. Somewhere no one can find me.
God, that sounds great. We're off on holiday to the south of France.
Oh, nice. It's a long way back home.
I know. It's just, you know, the environment.
Yes. We should all think about it.
I don't want to sound like a twat, but I just, you know, I do think that we've all got a responsibility. I just do.
No, you're right. We do. We all do. Why did you have him then?
Sorry?
Nothing uses carbon like a first world human, yet you created one. Why? Why would you do that? He will produce 515 tons of carbon in his lifetime. That's 40 trucks worth. Having him was the equivalent of nearly 6,500 flights to Paris. You could have flown 90 times a year, there and back nearly every week of your life, and still not had the same impact on the planet as his first had.
Yeah, but I don't think...
Not to mention pesticides, detergents, the huge quantity of plastics, the nuclear fuels used to keep him warm. His birth was a selfish act. It was brutal. You have condemned others to suffering. In fact, if you really care, what you do is cut his throat open right now. Or I could do it for you. I could take out my knife, make an incision in his neck, walk away. I'd get my coach over there, and you would have done more than your bit for the future of humanity. I could do it now. But look at me, Captain, thinking about to leave. I hope he gets over that flu. Maybe you just shouldn't.
Oh, Fresh, clean wind of reality blowing up your corridors of power.